This is my 1986 Honda ATC 250SX. Not too bad for its year. Still has the original stickers. Just an aftermarket tank. I want to buy a back new fender, if you can see. And it's also missing a mud flap. A toolbox. But I want the original toolbox. Just missing its light. Shaft drive with a spring in the back, shock in the front, key to start. Hand guards, all that. Right now it's cold, so I don't know if it's going to start, but hopefully with choke and all that, it should start. It's gas. I have no battery either, so. Oh, really, look at that, one kick. Has a new starter and all that. New seat cover, stickers. New tires. All. Front and rear. It's a decent machine. Half performance. And I guess that's about it.